there seemed to be nothing to see. No fences, no creeks or trees. No hills or fields. There was nothing but land. Not a country at all, but the material out of which countries are made. Willa Cather.
It's almost inexpressible. I make my living doing things with words, but I've come to realize there are some things that words and science and reason can't entirely express.
Sometimes you're walking along and you think you see something over there, and then you look and it's not there. And that's what prairie does to me. There's an intangible something about the prairie.
It takes that gentleness of what I consider the gentleness of a rolling prairie and a plain and adds to it its own sense of wildness, which is this rich diversity of plant life, which can only be appreciated up close rather than taking in the broad vista.
It's a very personal, religious experience. It's a part of my spirituality.
It's a place that I think could best be described as a sacred place. It's a place that is a very rare thing. It's like a thread of a fabric that was once covered the entire landscape of Iowa and beyond. And so it's a very, very special and rare place.
On the one hand, it's this jaw-dropping expanse of openness. And on the other hand, it's this very intimate landscape that is best viewed up close.